you're currently in wholesaling or if you're getting into wholesaling, love it. Fantastic. I won't do anything else. However, keep this in mind. Don't overcomplicate things. This is my system. Let me break it down for you. Think about it like this. In your life, have you ever bought a used car? You have. Perfect. This is going to click for you. So stay with me. When you bought that used car, when you met the seller, what was one of the first things that you thought or you asked when you saw the vehicle and you're looking at it? Remember? You probably were thinking, what's wrong with it? Why are you selling it? Then you start to ask those questions of the maintenance of it. When's the last time the oil was changed? How old are the tires? How's the transmission? Does the AC still blow cold? You start to ask those questions to gather information so that way when you give an offer, it's a fair offer based on those questions. Think about that while you're talking to a homeowner that's wanting to sell. First off, find the motivation. Not just that motivation, but the underlying motivation. Once you get that, then you start to ask those big ticket item questions. You start to ask about the roof. You start to ask about the flooring, the AC, the bathroom, the water heaters, the kitchen, the add-ons. You start to ask those detailed questions so you can gather all that ammo. So when you present the offer, it makes sense not only for you, but it makes sense to them as to why you're at that number. Guys, I love that you love the videos. Thank you so much for the support that you guys have been giving me. Follow me on Instagram, DM me. Like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Give me some ideas on what videos that you guys want to see and what you want me to talk about. If you need anything, I'm here for you. I'm going to be here for another probably 7 hours today in the office, just on the dialer. So I'm here. Reach out whenever, and I'll see you on the next one.